Yep.
Yeah, it takes a while to get
a big group, yeah.
Big group out the door. Lots of futzing.
Yeah.
How'd you sleep?
Good.
Yeah.
Here again.
I'm holding on. I have one more Red Bull. S'more flavored Pop-Tart.
Alright, we're late. Let's go.
You know that one person that comes up with horrible ideas and you tend to go along with them? Yeah, their name's Dylan. This is Hunt 7.
We are riding to Mexico and back today. Not a bad way to start the day.
Just got through the first 70, it was pretty easy. We're only like 30 minutes behind, so pretty good.
We've gone quite a while, but now we're getting on the freeway.
My front derailleur doesn't work.
Oh, that's good. That's a good start.
It's a big ring in it.
We're like 180Ks in. It's 500 total.
5 wasn't that bad.
Like, not bad.
Things are starting to ache. You can feel the miles a little bit, but overall, like, feeling pretty good. What do we got? Another 50 miles to the border, so nice. It'll be good to hit the halfway mark and turn around. Just heading home, all downhill from there, basically.
Thanks again, man.
So we're halfway, we made it to the border. This guy's cab was parked right here and the passenger swung open his door and I think Sam clipped it first and went over, and then Hawkins just smashed into it, fell on his shoulder and hit his head, and his shoulder's all banged up.
That's how I feel right now. That's my brain.
Everything's going so smoothly.
Yeah, a couple options.
I mean, if we leave right now, it's gonna be like dark the entire way back, 10 hours, and I mean, the van might have to go straight back, so we wouldn't have any like support, which would be tough going on the highway and stuff. I don't know if Watkins wants to go to the hospital here or in LA, but I'm sure he doesn't want to sit in the van for 10 hours, you know? That's it. So.
I think I've been on the saddle now for a little under 12 hours. I feel like I'm sleeping on the bike. I'm looking at the Garmin and I keep pedaling and it's like we're not even going a mile. Like it takes forever just to complete a mile, which is like very frustrating.
How am I doing? Physically, I've been better. Existentially, I've also been better. I'm in full survival mode. Now, talk to me after 5 miles of interstate. That's our next task. So I'm just kind of, yeah, we're just ticking them away.
So I got into a little accident and I took a spill. I wasn't too bad, but right knee took a little hit. This one's just been feeling tight, trying to push through and finish. Tired. So tired.
Ones where it's real nasty rocks and stuff, and there's usually about 10 of us that start, and it always only ends up about 4. Well, good. I hope all of you make it. That's a
thank you.
300 miles in a day. Shit, man. I'm throwing up just thinking about it.
It's been starting to get pretty out of it, pretty tired. Legs are still decent, but the mind is slipping a little.
How much do you guys have left?
I think we have 60 miles left. But that's nothing. That's a mere
60 miles.
That's a joke. 60 miles. Right, Dylan?
It's getting harder every mile.
Yep, that's true.
Yeah, I'm a little cold.
What did you get?
And I'm a little like.
What is that little delicious thing that you're holding?
But I think it'll be okay. Meaning the Snickers.
Do you know how much longer we have?
60 miles.
60.
And it's 11 p.m.
60 miles, that's. What, maybe another 4? 4 hours?
I mean, hope not.
I don't know.
Literally only one way to finish it.
There's only one way to finish it. It
doesn't happen sitting here in this parking lot.
Uber.
Just going through the mist and following all the lights and ending up on my own quite a few times and just cruising through. It was so nice. No cars out there. And yeah, it was just pretty serene.
this marine layer fog that we've ridden through over the past 3 hours has been totally unique. Pretty cool experience, honestly. Cut visibility down, but pace has been good and keeping things moving, so it's cool working together. Yeah, it'll be nice when it's done and we can celebrate it.
About to have a bike path of uninterrupted speed and awesomeness.
I know, it's so good.
It's gonna be so exciting.
Is that the one that takes us into downtown?
Yeah, Vernon, and it's like 2 minutes into downtown. You guys are so close.
Four laps down the center.
Four
laps?
That's all it is.
That's how it.
Hell of a ride. Lots of ups and downs, but successful. Way a bit longer than we had hoped for, but all in good fun. I'm really sleep deprived. My brain stopped working about 80 miles ago, so haven't really collected my thoughts, but good experience. I won't be forgetting or trying again anytime soon. It was a long ride.